Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Trucking USA episode. So what's going on, Don? I can't even talk this morning. What's going on out there, guys? How y'all doing? Hope y'all doing well. If you're new, welcome to the channel. Thanks for the support. If you're not new, still, thanks for the support. And just welcome to the newest video. So tonight, we're going to be leaving. Well, we've already left Cookeville, Tennessee. So we're going to be running a load of furniture up to Indianapolis, Indiana. So let's go ahead and get into it. Now, I've already left Cookeville because the original plan was I was going to pick up the load and then, you know, get some rest, right? But I don't really need no rest, and it's only 3 hours away. So we can go ahead and just go ahead and take this load on up here. So that's why I'm sitting on side of the road right now. What was that? Oh. So let's go ahead and get on, try to get on out here. There we go. Oh, I grounded that one. There we go. All right. I think I pulled out in front of that car back there. I mean, I thought it was going to be a long ride, so that's why I was going to, like, get some sleep first, but I still got, like, 7 hours to go. So, and it ain't but 3 hours up to Indianapolis. So I figured, why not? Might as well just get on the road and haul it on up here. And the cars have been, traffic has been horrible. Like, wasn't that far out of Cookeville when I started recording, but coming out of Cookeville, they were horrible. This road is horrible. Good day. Ooh, that's a curve. Oh, whoa, there we go. All right. Damn. Nice curve coming up right here. Slow down around this one. And if you guys don't know, I am using the Logitech G27 steering wheel and pedals gear shifter set. I know it's a little, I kind of like the G27. Everybody's like hitting their brakes. Everybody's like smashing the brakes. Whoa, 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 damn it. I gotta turn off somewhere. Oh, I gotta turn off right up here. I was too busy looking at the traffic and I didn't realize I was having to turn off. Oh. Dude, I can't see for some reason. What in the world is going on? Oh, I missed the whole road. I missed the whole ramp. Yeah, I'm off this morning. All right, hold up. We'll back up a little bit here. I am off right now. There we go. I missed the whole ramp. Some reason it's like pitch black. I can't see. Oh, let me put it in first gear. That might help us out. There we go. Damn, it's a hell of an off ramp. That's a nice little incline. Thank you. pulled out in front of that truck behind me. He should have just gotten to the other lane. Man, I'm off today, man. I'm missing gears and missing turns and stuff. There we go. Okay. I don't know why I couldn't see. I mean, you can see. I don't know how I missed that turn. Like I said, I was paying attention to the traffic in front of me. They was hitting the brakes. I just missed the whole turn. Uh-oh, something's going on up here. What's done happened up here? Got a policeman sitting off over there. Look like a wreck. Glasgow, Kentucky discovered. Like there's nothing in Glasgow except for a gas station. So let's see here. Looks like we're turning off right up here. Make sure I don't miss this turn. So I think my window is, I have to have it up here by 3 a.m. I think that's what it said. But we should make it in plenty of time. We ain't got but like an hour left, hour and 46. discovered. Louisville, so we really ain't that far now. Like all the traffic disappeared on this side. Scottsburg. Oh, sorry about that. I was texting and driving. I was trying to answer a text. Seymour, Indiana. Bop, 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 bop. No. Columbus, Indiana. Still got like 25 miles. Yep. 38 minutes. Might want to slow down a little bit. I didn't realize I got it up to past 75. Normally I can't do that with this truck. Not till I upgrade the engine. Thank you. Indianapolis. I think we done got here. No, can't go that far. Cause I know I'm turning off somewhere up here. And we made it. It's got to be a mod that's causing the stoplights to do that. What did I do? See the real thick redness right there? One of my mods is causing the stoplight to do that. Red light violation? I thought I could turn. Thought I could turn right on red. I don't think this will work on the game. Me flashing the lights at the stoplight trying to make a change. I don't think that'll work. There we go. Oh, I'm getting ready. I'm trying to lane split with that truck. I gotta get over. There, okay. I'll make sure I didn't miss the road this time. Where do I turn in at? Is it like, I see it now. Let's see, where do you need it? Oh, that don't look like it's gonna be fun at all. Get an outside view going through the parking lot. How about that? How come I couldn't pull in one of these docks right here? A and B. I could have pulled in one of them docks. They got to give me the hardest dock there is to pull into. Okay. Let me see. Where am I dropping at? Okay, yeah, that looks fun. Okay. Trying to figure out how I'm gonna set this up. They'll take it right there. That's good enough for me. All right, guys. So I'm hoping you enjoyed this short episode. Make sure you leave me a like and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. You guys have a great day.